They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me. Together we can save her.
Show me how.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
With this.
Your father made it.
He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
A little housewarming present. Perfume.
I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite.
My father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
What do you think he burned in that lamp, Erica? What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. You may need to use it. In there. The medallion. Must have sealed it. Follow me. We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm. One of them, Erica. You didn't have a choice. Let's go. the lights. I'm okay. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
I thought you were a victim.
You killed him.
He's one of them, Erica. Trust me. We need to move.
You can't take any chances.
You have to save your mother. You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
What happened? What's going on? All the lights went off.
As far away as you can.
There's no one left. I don't have anyone. I don't have anywhere else to go.
You can't trust anyone. But you have to get out of here. It's dangerous.
What are you gonna do?
There's someone in the corridor. She's injured. Help her.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment. Please, put the gun down.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I'll give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
He's gone. You need to get out of here.
Make it stop.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
What's happening here? What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more. Erica, please. This is not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you've been taking the girls, doing experiments.
It's not an experiment, it's their treatment. girls are sick. We help them. We make them better. I want to help you too. More dangerous than you know.
I see things. Sometimes. When I look in the mirror, I see myself covered in blood.
It's okay, Erica. It's not your fault. I'm here for you. My God, what have you done?
My mother is alive.
You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.